Wilder.
Okay, so this is an official documentation of events today. It is June 28th, 2011. I left my damn passport in the luggage bag. So on the way down the elevator to the airport, I realized that I left my passport. So we had to make a photocopy. Susan got a photocopy. Thank you, Susan. You saved my ass. Got a photocopy of my passport. Of course, that's not good enough. You need photo ID, not a photocopy. I have no photo ID. But I called home and I had them send me a fax of my birth certificate. A lot of trouble, screaming and hollering, and all kinds of panic and cursing and screaming. They sent it, and then on the bus ride on the way, I got a picture of Amma. So Amma's spirit helped me too. Anyway, we got to the airport, and the person behind the desk happened to be a nice young man. So Susan used her finesse and her negotiation skills to convince him to do something illegal, and he did. He let us go through with a copy of my birth certificate. But when he saw it, he said, "What is this?" And I said, "It's my birth certificate." So he says, "Well, why does it say certificate of death on it?" They sent me my father's death certificate, because I think they just saw the name and figured, oh, that's it. So we had to take that away, and then we were just left with a boarding pass and a copy of my passport, which doesn't even look like me. So he started to say, no, we can't do it. And Susan was like, she started to. No, she didn't. But she, you know, she talked to him and said, please, come on, man. We're in a group of jazz musicians. You know, Wynton Marsalis. So then he started to ask me questions. He asked me very quickly, when is your birthday? I answered him just as fast. And they let us go through. And we made it, fortunately, with Amma, photocopy passport, death certificate, boarding pass.